not enjoy waiting.
There once was a hero named Lucian Flavius, whose singing and writing and looks were just marvelous.
I wouldn't have expected someone like you to be the harbinger. But Codlac trusted your judgment, and so will I.
Alduin's wings, they did darken the sky. His raw fury's fire, and his scales sharp and scythes. Men ran and they cowered, and they fought and they died. They burned and they bled as they issued their cries. We need saviors to free us from Alduin's rage. Of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll. It wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Yes?
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
We drink to our youth, to days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm. Just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own.
You're back! Let's play a game! Stay safe!
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Mm-hmm.